Do you realize someone could describe yourself and get a job in only 3 minutes? Ricardo Bellino went over that. He became a partner of one of the most famous American billionaire, Donald Trump.
You have to bring your message, deliver your message very fast, be very straightforward, to the point, because people today has no time to waste, and I think this is the way people expect you as a partner to bring really what you really intend to sell, to propose, whatever.
You have 3 minutes. You'll be published on September 12 in New York. The book will be published over then 10 languages. Ricardo Bellino's successful story is unique. He has started when he was 21. His dreams took him to New York to meet the owner of one of the biggest model agencies in the world, John Casablancas.
I flew to New York for 10 times in 1 year, just to have the chance to pitch John Casablancas, the Elite Models founder, to present him my idea of bringing Elite to open a new market to Elite, to start searching for beautiful girls in Brazil. And all of that became a reality.
To be a very important professional in the market, Ricardo Bellino claims that the first impression is extremely important.
I think the only way for you to do a positive first impression is being honest, being straightforward.
The entrepreneur was also responsible for bringing to Brazil the famous breast cancer campaign. At the least 10 years, the campaign made over than $20 million. The amount has been invested in research and treatment against the cancer. Nowadays, he gets a new idea.
I have decided to do a very, very strong campaign to support the rainforest preservation. And with a Milton Glaser support. Milton Glaser is the genius, is the graphic designer who created the I Love New York logo. And with his support, we create a campaign called Amazon Forever.
Audacity, intelligence, and perseverance took Ricardo to the top of the world, precisely New York. To be Donald Trump's partner is not for everyone. Maybe the answer is in the businessman profile described by Ricardo.
The successful businessman today has to be a lot with the entrepreneur spirit.
In his speech, Ricardo is used to using a classic example to achieve success and says that to be a top, many times you need to make a soup of stones.
I would like to take all my experience, all the learn I have done during all of this time, and to searching for new opportunities. Doesn't matter if it will be on the real estate or whatever, on the retail business, but I really think that I'm ready to help or to participate, to build new opportunities in terms of new business.